Duncanville Panthers high school basketball program has been a perennial state power going all the way back to 1976, the first of its record 10 state championships. But now the program is under investigation for alleged recruiting violations. And today it's revealed that head coach Cathy Self-Morgan has submitted her resignation with plans to retire after 42 years in coaching and 8 state titles, 5 of them won in her 19 years at Duncanville.